Have you ever noticed that the door that Randall is banished through at the end of Monsters, Inc. leads to a trailer, and that trailer is actually the same trailer that Flick goes to in A Bug's Life looking for warrior bugs?